Good afternoon, I'm Chiara Zaffino with the 10 Perth Lunchtime Newsbyte. A police chase has ended in a three-hour standoff in Claremont. The suspected car thief scaled a business and threw tiles at officers as they tried to talk him down. The man has been arrested. Essendon coach James Hurd has arrived at Windy Hill. The club is waiting to learn its fate as the AFL Commission meets today.
I'm not sure. I don't think anyone really knows, so we'll wait and see. Thanks, guys.
The fifth and final escapee from the Northern Detention Centre has been caught. The Vietnamese man was recaptured after being on the run for 8 days. The department won't release details about where he was found or his state. And a 10 News exclusive with sacked Australian coach Mickey Arthur, how his life changed since his ashes dumping. Perth's weather today, a few showers with a top of 19 degrees, tomorrow 18 and thunderstorms in the afternoon and evening. Those details in 10 News.